Hello again, everyone. Welcome back to Lunar, the Silver Star story complete. We are in Myght's tower, trying to figure out where we want to go, how to get to the top. We just got a barrier ring, and that is going to take us to... Okay, I see where. $500 silver. Alright, let's see if I can just run from these guys. Excellent. Oh, poop. Alright, I guess I gotta fight you. I was able to run from some. You can't, like, move through the enemies, unfortunately. Ow. Well, Laike, you take these things out. I mean, I don't want to, like, just have Alex be dead, because he does need... If I can't get by those guys in the hats, Alex is the only one who can take them out. Okay. That is not where I want to go right now, actually. And the reason is because there's still an item around. Now, how do I get to this item? There's two items, in fact. Alright. I guess I gotta fight you guys. Kind of annoying. Yes, attack. Attack Laike, please. So there's two items. One of them is not very good. One of them might be good. I don't actually know how good it is, but if any items are going to be good, it's going to be that one, so... Alright, let's try this. I don't think I've seen one of those guys, Okay. Not a whole lot of damage against him. Yeah, it looks like I just need to be doing sword dance. That seems to be the only way that Alex can do anything effective here. All I guess I do have a bunch of silver lights. Or star lights, not silver lights. I do have a bunch of silver lights, but I don't want to use those. That is full MP. That is called endgame stuff. Okay. So that is just going to take me down. I don't want to do that. Let's go back through here. At least I've taken out all the enemies. Okay, from here... hold on a second. Let's see. Okay. Let's go this way. Good. Glad you took out two of those. This place is entirely designed for, Laike to just murder everything. Silver is useful, the XP not so much. Okay, so from here, I want to go to this one first. Get in there. Thank you. Sure, just go ahead and have everyone attack Alex. It's fine. All right, fine game. I guess we'll kill you after I've taken all this damage. I hate when you can't run from enemies repeatedly. Just let me... Oh. All right, I'm just gonna take you out. Crystal sword. So we'll We'll see how good this crystal sword is. Did I waste money on buying a sword that I didn't need to buy before? I think I may have. Oh well. As long as Alex doesn't go up another level, though, I think we'll be okay. Yep, Shimmering Sword, 137 to 143. Okay, so from here... this would actually be a dead end if I exit over on this side, so I gotta get back to... the other side. Alright, let's try running from these guys. Like, just let me run, game. Come on. Fine. So he's only gonna get two attacks here. But that's fine. Is that so wrong? Game's like, yes, yes it is. Okay, and then I want to go to this one. Dang it. Yes. Success. Yeah, I can't go through you. Got a healing nut. Nope. Neener, neener, neener. Okay, so now I want to get back to where I was before, and that is going to be... easiest way, I think, is to go this way. I already took care of all those enemies. There we go.
Myght doesn't like people, so he built a maze in the tower to keep intruders out. But it's much easier to get back down. This chute will take you directly to the ground floor.
Can't look at the shelves there. See where this goes. Someplace it restarts the music. A very different looking area. Like, sorry for the restarting the music. It's not my fault. I didn't actually intend to go back in. So, like. It feels a little out of place. It doesn't quite look like a lot of the other styling in the game. And then you look down there, and that's... Like, you got roads down there. You've got fields. Those are clearly cultivated fields. I don't know if that's supposed to be a road in the upper left or a river. It looks like a highway to me. Feels a little out of place there, game.
Thank you. Is there something wrong with your eyes? Didn't you see the signs warning about the cranky, stinky, rude genius? Well, that's me, Myght. I hate noise, interruptions, and people. You're trespassing. Go away.
Thank you, game. It's good to see you. Yeah, it's good to see you haven't changed, Myght. At least it smells like you've been eating better these days. Ah, what do you care? You only come here when you want something. So out with it. Who's the little brat? This is my friend Alex. He's looking for the Black Dragon. And when he finds him, he'll become the next Dragon Master. But his real quest is to travel to the frontier and rescue a girl from the Magic Emperor. The frontier? Bah! Now I get it. You want me to build this kid an airship, right? Right, you know Alex can't get to the frontier without it. Alex needs your help, Myght, and so do I. You know I'll beg if I have to. Ah, preserve it. What little dignity you have. I'll build your damn airship. You haven't changed a bit, my friend. Thank you, Myght. Now you have a way to reach the frontier, Alex, which brings you to the Black Dragon. I've heard rumors that it can be found in the prairie to the south of Tomer. So let's get back there and see if anyone can give you some facts.
How do you always know so much about everything?
Ha ha ha! You're quite the inquisitive little one, aren't you? Alex, I'm going to stay here and chat with Myght. You should head back to Tomer and find out what you can.
Ah, what's there to talk about? I still stink and you still have that ridiculous beard.
You're one to talk, my old friend.
The difference between you and me, sir, is that I make facial hair look good. Yeah.
The Black Dragon should be in the prairie, Alex. But you'd be wise to return to Tomer and talk to the people there to make sure. He might not admit it, but you have plenty of time before Myght finishes the airship.
Don't worry about me, brat. I'll be finished with the airship long before you find your Black Dragon, I assure you. Ah, come back here when you are ready to fly. Yeah. I can't build you an airship if you keep buzzing around here like a turd sick gnat. Ah, don't you have anything better to do than annoy me?
No, actually, sir, I do not.
Come on, Alex, let's go find the Black Dragon. Besides, I could really use some fresh air.
Okie dokie. Unfortunately, we cannot use that to go back up. Oh no. Oh no. Alright, well, out we go. Yeah, so apparently there are roads back there. Cultivated fields. I would assume then villages, but it sure doesn't look like it from here. Also, the top of the tower looks very different from the little item there. It's got a forest there. Okay. Back into Tomer. There's our friends. Where's Nash? I'm curious about where Nash is. Also, I can sell some stuff. The rings go for quite a bit. Can't sell the dragon wings, though. I have a lot of starlights, which is good. I'm just curious where Nash is. Nowhere to be found. Okay.
Hey, Alex! Any good news? Wow, Jessica's blammed off her feet. How'd Kyle manage that? I'm not drunk. I only had a sip. Alright, I had a few sips out of 5 or 6 mugs. Try some, Alex. You'll like it. Trust me. Woo! Welcome back, Alex. We're all ready to leave, but there's a problem. We can't find Nash. I wonder where he went.
That's what I was wondering.
Alex, could we leave here soon? I've never felt comfortable in drinking establishments. The more inebriated patrons tend to ask me for, favors.
Well, you have a cane. Go ahead and smack them. Especially if it's Kyle.
Hey, Alex, I thought I told you to take your time. Just kidding, buddy. Let's go.
Whoa, I can smell Kyle's beer breath from the other side of the bar.
Hey, did you meet Old Myght?
Yep, he didn't exactly have the freshest of personal sense. But he promised to make an airship for us, right, Alex? If it's anything like the one Shira built, we might not want him to keep that promise. He seemed pretty confident that it would work, Jessica.
I apologize, Alex. I returned here as fast as I could. So how did it go with Myght?
What the hell? When you left here, you were sulkier than a 3-year-old.
But now you're smiling so wide the top of your head is about to fall off. You're a weirdo.
Yeah, he's a pompadour.
Something's going on in the town square. A man and a woman seem to be having an extreme disagreement with another man.
Alex, I don't know if we should get involved in something kinky like that.
Of course we should. Town Square? I guess that's the town square up here.
Can't breathe. Ugh, please, help me.
Oh, hey, it's the leprosy guy.
No. Your crime deserves only a painful death. It is the law of the prairie.
I'm sorry. Please.
Alex, they're hanging that poor guy.
He probably deserved it. Well, we have to help him.
Stop this!
Ah, help!
Come back here! Stop!
It's you!
We are of the Plains Tribe. I am Tempest and this is Fresca. That man was trying to sell fake medicine to the desperate people here. He knowingly lied for profit. It is the rule of the prairie to execute liars. Why do you dare to interfere in our tribal affairs? Are you a thief as well?
I'll answer that question, but first, your friend is a fizzy citrus beverage? Do they even make Fresca anymore?
Well, this isn't the prairie. The laws of Tama are different. And they don't allow you to hang a man until he's been proved guilty of a crime.
Do we actually know that, Alex?
You fought the vile tribe at Tamar Pass. You know our cause is just. I must know why you took it upon yourself to interfere. Are you not a warrior?
I've never met a warrior who permits a liar to go unpunished. There can be only one explanation. You must be a coward.
Alex is no coward.
Well, then this is a time to prove he is of the warrior class. A true warrior would never decline a challenge from another warrior. So I challenge you now.
What?
We shall quickly learn if you are what you purport to be. If you defeat me, I shall pledge my allegiance to your cause. But if you fall before me, your public humiliation will be known to all.
We'll make certain of that. I don't think we can talk our way out of this, Alex.
I wouldn't want to anyway. I must know your name before we begin.
I'm Alex.
Well then, Alex, the time is at hand to prove the worth of your way. I expect a hard fight, no less. To arms, then.
Okie dokie. Oh, hey, it's one-on-one. I should probably not try to run. That was not what I wanted. Let's go with Vigor. 57 attack. No defense? It used to give defense, didn't it? Alright, Sword Dance. Ooh, oh. Ow! Let's see. I guess we'll keep doing this. I mean, it is doing 130. Probably is going to be more than regular attacks. Ow, my face. Oh, there we go.
Aw, I didn't get any XP.
Your skill is impressive, Alex. It appears you do know the way of the warrior. I apologize for doubting you. Whenever I can be of assistance, I shall gladly lend a hand to your cause.
So, first, you're about to murder a guy. Admittedly, for probably reasonable reasons, considering he was trying to sell fake leprosy cures. But all I have to do is beat you up, and you're like, hey, yeah, everything's fine and good. Weird, weird, weird sense of a justice system.
I still can't believe you bested Tempest.
I mean, he was kind of weak.
It's all right, Fresca. The fight was fair, and the victory was Alex's.
Hardly. Tempest, you're exhausted. We've been riding for 3 days.
Holy chaps, he's this strong after 3 days and nights of travel?
He wasn't that strong. No.
That's incredible.
Alex, we have come here in search of the singer from our tribe. She was kidnapped by the Vile Tribe 5 moons past.
We've been traveling without rest in hopes of finding her kidnappers.
We're looking for our friend, Luna. They kidnapped her, too.
I see. It appears our purpose is the same, then. Here, Alex, take this with you.
Got a dragon necklace.
Tempest, are you...
I've already decided, Fresca.
I understand.
This amulet was bestowed upon me by the elders of our tribe. It is a symbol of bravery beyond what is normal. I pray that it brings you luck in your search as well.
Tempest, I can't accept such an important...
Farewell, Alex. We can discuss it when next our paths cross.
Farewell, warrior Alex.
That was intense, Alex.
Yeah, it was actually kind of easy. I mean, admittedly, I had a healing ring, which made quite a bit of difference.
I was a little anxious during the battle. What did he give you, huh?
What is it, no?
This necklace, it kind of looks like a dragon, doesn't it?
Let me look at it.
Don't touch that, Kyle. Your hands are filthy. Null's right. It's some kind of relief carving of a dragon.
Perhaps that barbarian, I mean warrior of the prairie, can help us find the lair of the black dragon.
Let's catch up with them, Alex. Tempest said he'd help us.
Well, let's go ahead and take a look at the item first. Dragon Necklace, Tempest's Gift. Alright. Go ahead and put that away. I have some more money now. Let's see if there's anything else that I want to sell. Can't sell the ice pendant or the flame ring. The barrier ring sells for 17,500. That's pretty impressive. I'm not going to sell that though. Nah, I don't really want to sell anything that we have. kind of want to get the Radiance robes. So we'll get those. Saints robes. Yeah, she needs that more. I don't think I need the antidotes on us anymore. Get a little bit more magic endurance with that as well. Pretty nice. Can we sell the antidotes for 10? I'll keep a couple just in case, but I mean, since it doesn't persist after battle, and unless I'm in a fight without Jessica, that poison is really common. I don't think that's going to be an issue that I need to worry about. Alright, so we can just barely afford that. There we go. Alright. Alright, so that's going to wrap up this episode. We got to head into the Forest of Illusion that supposedly has some fairies and make our way through. Hopefully find Tempest and Fresca again, see if they know where the Black Dragon is. But that is going to be next time. See you then, everyone.